So it was astonishing that somebody was making the allegation that the government was prepared to sell passports to people it had locked up. I mean, to me, that's a contradiction in terms that only a psychotic could arrive at. So the congressman could never have said that, because he knew they were detained. The article nevertheless said that, in spite of the fact that the evidence on the ground was that these people were in fact detained, period.